गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, गई काले अपने सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन ने थोड़ी बात कर ली थी। तो सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन अकर्ड इन थ्री टाइप्स। फर्स्ट वन इज आइसोगेमस, सेकंड वन इज एनिसोगेमस एंड थर्ड वन इज ओगेमस। फर्स्ट वन इज आइसोगेमस, इट मींस अब बोथ मेल गैमेट एंड फीमेल गैमेट मींस मेल फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सेल एंड मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सेल एंड फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सेल बोथ आर सिमिलर, मोर्फोलॉजिकली स्ट्रक्चर आर सिमिलर, सो दैट नोन एज आइसोगेमस टाइप सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन। इन सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन दे आर टू टाइप्स, स्केलरीफॉर्म कंजुगेशन एंड लेटरल कंजुगेशन। लेट स्टार्ट अ स्केलरीफॉर्म कंजुगेशन। फर्स्ट वन, फर्स्ट दिस टाइप सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन फाउंड इन मेजोरिटी, इट मीन्स ऑलमोस्ट ऑल स्पीसीज आर अकर्ड सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन दिस टाइप। ड्यूरिंग द मेच्योरेशन फेज द पार्टिसिपेटिंग फिलामेंट, इट मीन्स टू फिलामेंट विच इज पार्टिसिपेट इन रिप्रोडक्शन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल वन फिलामेंट, फिलामेंट नंबर वन एंड फिलामेंट नंबर टू, दस टू फिलामेंट आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन रिप्रोडक्शन। मॉर्फोलॉजिकली दिस फिलामेंट आर अलाइक, मॉर्फोलॉजिकली इट मीन्स आउटर स्ट्रक्चर, स्ट्रक्चरली बोथ आर सिमिलर, फिलामेंट नंबर वन एंड फिलामेंट नंबर टू बोथ आर सिमिलरली, दैट्स वाई इट्स नोन एज आइसोगेमस टाइप रिप्रोडक्शन। देर इज नो विजिबल डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम, इट मीन्स इफ वी कैन ऑब्जर्व इन माइक्रोस्कोप, वी ऑब्जर्व इन माइक्रोस्कोप बोथ आर सिमिलरली शेप साइज, दैट इज नोन एज मोर्फोलॉजिकली सेम एंड विजिबली नो डिफरेंस। फंक्शनली हाउ एवर देर आर डिफर, इट मीन्स वन इज नोन एज मेल गैमेट एंड वन इज फीमेल गैमेट। फंक्शनली बोथ आर डिफरेंस, इट मीन्स वन आर मेल गैमेट एंड वन आर बिहेव एज ए फीमेल गैमेट। दिस डिफरेंस बिकम अपीयरेंस ओनली एट द टाइम ऑफ फ्यूजन, वेन बोथ सेल फ्यूज्ड, दैट्स टाइम व्हाट्स द डिफरेंस आर ऑब्जर्वली एग्जैक्ट। वेन टू फिलामेंट कम टू लाइक कॉन्टैक्ट पैरेलल डायरेक्शन, पैरेलल इन दिस डायग्राम बोथ द फिलामेंट आर क्लोज टू कम ईच अदर एंड फ्यूज एज ए पैरेलल डायरेक्शन। एज रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस रिपल्सन ट्यूबुलर आउटर ग्रोथ, ट्यूबुलर आउटर ग्रोथ इन दिस डायग्राम देर इज ट्यूबुलर आउटर ग्रोथ, ट्यूबुलर आउटर ग्रोथ आर ऑब्जर्व from the corresponding point of the contact of two filament. This tubular outer growth called conjugation tube, when both are fused and produce a tube-like structure. In this structure produce a tube-like structure between two cell, it known as conjugation tube. when all or most of the cell are two filament have formed such tubes, wall structure look more or less like a ladder. It means only two cells are functional or other cells are as a component cell or structurally supportive cells. Hence it is named a scalary form or like conjugation. It means two cells are conjugate a scalary form, or you can say parallel fused. That's why is known as scalary form conjugation. With the completion of conjugation tube, double wall between dissolve. It means when tube like structure form between two cells, a cell wall are dissolved and produce a tube like structure like in this diagram. Between two cells, the double wall are fused and produce a shape of tube which is known as conjugation tube. Conjugation canal, also known as conjugation canal. During gametic union phase, protoplast of the conjugation cell, now called gametangia, means one cell are behave as male gamete and one cell are behave female gamete. From gametes, the protoplasmic contacts of each other lose water contact of from round of there. It means one of this cell in one of these cell loss of water and become shrink. Comparison to both cell, one cell is lost to water and become shrink. All gametes are like appearance, isogametes means both are similar. The rounded protoplast means all materials inside of cell wall. Protoplast means all material of cells inside of cell wall. The rounded protoplast migrate by kind of amoeboid movement through its respective conjugation canal. It means protoplast move in one cell to another cell via conjugation canal. All protoplast move one side to another cell, one cell to another cell via conjugation canal. In other words, male gamete, all protoplast move into female gamete. Male gamete, all protoplast transfer into female gamete via conjugation canal. Join the fused partner in opposite cell which can known called female gamete. Fusion of two gametes result formation of zygote. Both cell fuse and produce diploid nucleus, or you can say zygote. Both cell are fused and produce a single cell which is known as zygote. Zygote lattice itself work with thick dark wall and known as a zygospore. Zygote known as zygote secret outer side of cell wall, which is known as zygospore. Thus, one filament become partially empty, bearing a few vegetative cell atlas, while other filament are row of zygospore. In two filament, one filament, for example, which is behave as a male gamete, which are totally empty, and other filament are full fill of zygospore. During zygospore containing phase, contraction phase, contractile vacuole of zygospore protoplasmic protoplasm or loss more water, it means water are lost and cell are very shrinked. The shrinks away from more of the cell wall and assume its round of oval form. A spherical cell convert into oval structure, it means round, almost round in structure. The new wall of zygospore black or brownish black form. A new zygospore characteristic is brownish black form. It is usually differentiated into two, three layers, exospore, mesospore and endospore. These three name is a wall. The spore have three walls. Innermost layer known as endospore, middle one wall is known as mesospore, and outer wall known as a exospore. It is triple wall structure zygospore. Outer wall is known as exospore, middle wall known as mesospore, and innermost layer wall of endospore. Exospore is outer thin colorless layer zygospore wall. Cellulose in nature in pectin. Cell wall is made up of pectin. It is smooth, sometimes sculpture. The thickest middle layer is thick, known as mesospore. Middle layer is mesospore. It possesses a sporophyllin content. It is pale yellow or brownish. Middle wall color is yellow to brownish black in color. Endospore is thin, colorless of zygospore wall. Single zygospore develop in each of filament. The wall of filament decay, it means degrade out. Here you can say that the filamental wall, this is filamental wall and that is spore wall. Hence, at the maturation of spore, the wall becomes starting to degrade. Here you can say that the wall starting to degradation. Zygospore are free into water. When full degrade of filamentous wall, the spore become liberate and free into water, which is germinate after resting period. Zygospore take a few days or month few days or week in resting period, and after that it will grow and produce a new filament structure which are known as germination of zygospore. Now our today lecture is completed. Thank you.